My hope is built on nothing less than Jesus' blood and righteousness. I dare not trust the sweetest frame, but wholly trust in Jesus' name.
Hallelujah, Christ alone.
In Christ alone, cornerstone, weak made strong, in the Savior's love, through the storm, He is Lord, Lord of all.
One more time, Christ alone, cornerstone, sing it out.
Christ alone, cornerstone, weak made strong, in the Savior's love, through the storm, He is Lord, Lord of all.
弟兄姊妹朋友们平安。
Dear brothers and sisters and friends, peace unto you.
啊，又到了中国新年了，除了跟大家说新年快乐以外啊。
We're coming to the Chinese New Year again, and aside from saying Happy New Year to you.
啊，因为新年快乐，这个快乐常常不能持久。
We know that this happiness oftentimes is not for long.
所以我更希望大家能够在主里面 be joyful and fruitful, 啊，能够喜乐从里面出来的。
And I pray even more so that you would be joyful and fruitful in the Lord.
然后整年能够在主的面前丰收。
And that the entire year that you would be fruitful before God.
当我们跟神的关系对的时候，我们里面就充满着平安跟里面出来的喜乐。
When we're at the right relationship with God, then we are full of peace and we are full of joy.
我们就可以天天过年了。
And then every single day is like a brand new year. It's a new year celebration.
所以当我们跟神之间跟基督是连结的时候，我们的生命生活一定是 fruitful 啊，充满着果子。
If we are connected with God, we are united with Christ.Then by default we will be fruitful.
首先我要感恩的就是昨天晚上跟今天早上就收到很多小组的捷报啊，我们在不同小组在东湾的聚会有十来个人决志信主了啊。
And we got the good news from the very small groups that there were over a dozen people who came and accepted the Lord.
好，我们拍手感谢神。
We want to praise God for that.
我们希望我们继续的能够来传福音啊，有一个人得救，你想是多重要的事情。
We pray that we continue to share the good news. How wonderful, how important it is that one soul would be saved in heaven.
好，所以我们为了新年感恩，为了这么多人决志感恩。
For all the people who come to him to Christ for the new year, we're thankful to the Lord.
第三件事情我要感恩的是你们没有花那么多钱跑去看 Super Bowl.
And I want to praise God and thank you all for not spending a lot of money to go and attend and watch the Super Bowl.
我听说一个人平均要花$4,000，包括吃住跟门票。
And I heard on average it's about $4,000 for someone to go and attend that particular game.
好一点的位置要卖到$23,000一张票。
And a better seat will be $20,000 to $30,000.
你看你们在这里，我们今天全教会省了$200,000。
We saved about $200,000 here.
感谢主哈。
And we thank God.
而且我有时候想想，心里面很不平衡。
Oftentimes I feel a sense of not right.
你想想看 ，Super Bowl 里面的广告，30秒钟知道多少钱吗
？You know, within 30 seconds, the commercial during the Super Bowl, you know how much it costs?
30秒钟的广告要花多少钱吗
？A 30-second commercial.
525万。
5.25 million.
只要不到一分钟的广告，我们千人会堂都盖起来了。
And not within a minute of this commercial, we will have sufficient fund to build out the 1,000 of people sanctuary.
所以你想想天上的王，这多难过哈。
And you think about the king in heaven, how sad his heart would be.
很多神的家都赤字没有钱，但是世界的王一撒钱，30秒的广告。做个可乐广告要525万。
And we find that oftentimes we see that the house of God were impoverished financially, but the world, you know, 30 seconds, that money is right there.
多不值得的花钱，对不对
？And this money is spent in a sense it's not very worthy.
但是时间比金钱更重要。
But time is more valuable than money.
所以我们不甘心把我们的时间力量都花在今天短暂的世界上的事情。
And we pray that our energy and our time is not exhausted on the things that are temporal.
我希望我们在主的面前每一次的聚会，神对我们说话。 我想比我们看这些 Super Bowl 广告值钱多了。
And I pray that every time as we come before the Lord, that the Lord would speak to us far more valuable than any commercial during the Super Bowl.
另外一件我个人要感恩的，就是31年前的今天，我在 Stanford 手术房里面被开刀了15个小时。
And another thing that me personally want to be thankful for is 31 years ago.I concluded a 15-hour surgery coming out of Stanford.
所以我应该现在是昏着的时候。
And I'm right about now, I'm still sedated.
但是神让我这个死人起来，还可以继续服侍他。
God allowed this dead man to rise, that I can continue to serve him.
感谢主！所以今天早上4:20醒过来以后，就再也睡不着觉。
So this morning, as I woke at about 4:20 this morning, I couldn't go back to sleep.
想到从前的历历种种，心里面充满了感恩。
And I start pondering about the path that I tread, and I'm just full of thanksgiving.
弟兄姊妹，每一天我们能够活着。绝对都是恩典
啊。Brothers and sisters, every single day that we have breath, it is the grace of God.
神还把时间留给我们，是因为他把机会留给我们。
God gives us more time because he wants to give us more opportunities.
因为知道我们有太多的地方我们需要长进的。
There are too many areas in our lives that we need to continue to mature and to grow.
我们有太多的地方需要被耶稣来改变的。
And too many areas in our lives that we need to be changed and transformed by God.
我们生活的目的、生活的价值、生活的 priority 都需要被主来提升的。
Our purpose, our values,our priority, they all need to be elevated by the Lord.
所以我真巴不得在中国新年以前，我们每一个人都在主的面前有真正的更新奉献。
And again, it is the desire of my heart that as we come and tread upon this new Chinese New Year, that we would have a renewed consecration to God.
能够好好为主活哈。
That we would really live for the Lord.
我们今年的主题太好了。
And we have a wonderful theme for this year.
我们一起来背一下，中文、英文都可以啊。
Chinese or English, let's do it together.
统一心灵，高举基督。
One Spirit, exalt Christ.
统一脚中拓展神国啊，所以我说过 combine meeting 我们都讲高举基督啊，讲唯独基督。
And when we are having our combined service, we want to focus on the theme of Christ alone.
所以我今天要讲一个题目非常非常重要啊。
And I want to talk about a topic that is very important.
叫做宝贵的房角石还有活石。
It is the precious cornerstone and the living stone.
我们请 cornerstone 的站起来，好吧
？We ask those who are in the cornerstone fellowship, would you please stand up?Come on now. It's more than two.
你们身上背着一个太重要的使命哈。
This particular fellowship carries a very important burden.
要见证这个 cornerstone 多么 precious.
And the commission is to testify how precious is this cornerstone.
我希望英文组有一天还有一个组叫做 living stone.
And I pray that there would be another small group that would come out of English ministry called the living stone.
你们不要再叫什么 young couple 了，都已经这么老了，还叫 young couple.
We're no longer young couples anymore. We're far advanced in age.
我希望今天听完以后，你知道 living stone 多重要。
So after today, after you hear the message today, you would know how important the living stone is.
我们读两处圣经。
Two portions of scripture.Let's read it together.
彼得前书第二章
First Peter chapter 2
第四节到第六节
Verses 4 through 6
来我们读一遍中文读一遍英文
We'll read it once in Chinese We'll read it once in English
主乃活石固然是被人所弃的却是被神所拣选所宝贵的你们来到主面前也就像活石被建造成为灵宫做圣洁的祭司借着耶稣基督奉献神所悦纳的灵祭，因为经上说：“看哪、啊，把我所拣选、所宝贵的房角石安放在西安，信靠他的人必不至于羞愧。”好，英文。
Verse 4, coming to him as a living stone, rejected indeed by men, but chosen by God. Let's read it together. But chosen by God and precious.
And precious.
You also, as living stones, are being built up a spiritual house.A holy priesthood to offer up spiritual sacrifices acceptable to God through Jesus Christ. Therefore, it is also contained in the scripture. Behold, I lay in Zion a chief cornerstone, elect, precious, and he who believes on him will by no means be put to shame.
好，另外就是今天的背诵经文。
And then the memorization verse for today.
希伯来书，对不起，以赛亚书28:16。
Isaiah chapter 28:16。
主耶和华如此说：看哪、啊，我在西安放一块石头，作为根基，是试验过的石头，是稳固的根基，宝贵的房角石。英文。
Therefore, thus says the Lord God,
Behold, I lay in Zion a stone for a foundation, a tried stone, a precious cornerstone, a sure foundation. Whoever believes will not act hastily.
好、今天这个题目为什么很重要、啊、
Why is it that this particular topic is so important?
不管我们再一起来看我们的基督
And we once again come to look at our Christ
他多么伟大他多么重要、啊、
And how wonderful, how precious, and how important he is、
啊、同样的今天他也让我们能够成为 living stone 成为活石
And at the same time he is enabling us to become living stones
能够和他一同被建造
That we are built together with him
所以等一下会讲到这个建造的目的和结果应该是什么。
We'll talk about what's the purpose and what's the end result of this construction.
但是在我开始讲底下以前，我有七个 slides 那个 PowerPoint slide 给你们看一下。
There are seven slides I want to show you before I continue the message.
圣经里面讲到这个磐石。它是我们的这个根基稳固的根基。
When the scripture talks about this foundation, this firm foundation.
这是你们看几个图。
I'll show you a couple of slides.
开始放。一个这么大的石头像个大牙一样哈
And this stone is like a tower.
上面是修道院
And there's a monastery right on top of it.
就有点像个是天主教像神学院一样修道院在上面
And again, a monastery that's on top of this rock.
这是我跟于师母大概十年前去的地方
10 years ago, Pastor Nancy and I had a chance to travel to that locale.
底下一个大磐石
And below it, you see this gray massive rock.
然后修道院盖在 top，
and this monastery is built and erected right above it。
你再看第二个图。
And the second slide，
这是另外一个从或者另外一个角度，我已经忘记了。反正我们看了至少有两三个大石头。
This may be another one or from a different angle， but we saw a number of big rocks with buildings on top of it。
就是拉近一点看第三个图。
And we'll look at the third photo zoomed in。
这么大的石头。
And this great rock。
然后住在上面。
And you live on top of this rock.
我插出去讲一下哈，它在这个修道院的花园里面很漂亮。
And the garden is beautiful.
然后中间有一个中国的那种抽水井哈，打水井，我不晓得叫什么。
And right in the midst of it is this well. There's a pump. There's a well. A pump well.
在美国大概没看过哈，那种打水的井啊。
It's a well that you have to manually pump to get water.
这么大的石头上面有打水井。
And right at the foundation of this rock, you can find water.
我跟一般比较的观光客不一样，我是有思想的。
I'm different from most tourists. I actually come with mind and with thoughts.
观光客都是玩来玩去，照个相，哇就跑掉了。
Most tourists they'll go and be led everywhere, take a picture and move on.
我在想，这么大的石头上哪里来的水、
？And I would sit stand there and think, where does the water come from?
所以正好有一个修女走过去，我就问她，我说这里面有水吗？真的有水吗
？There's a nun that walks by and I asked her, is there really water at the end of this well?
她就很不好意思地跟我讲了。
She was very embarrassed to say.
Said, that's decoration.
And she said that is only decoration.
这是好看。
And she said it's just for good looks.
但是弟兄姊妹，我们圣经告诉我们，基督是随着我们的灵磐石。
And the scripture tells us that the Lord our God, He is like the living stone that is with us.
这个我们不光建在一个稳固的磐石上面。
Not only are we built upon a firm foundation.
这一个磐石是发出活水的磐石。
But this rock is a rock that gives living water.
我们再看下一个。
The next slide.
这是什么？我已经写了，对不起哈。
No point testing you. I already gave the answer on the slide.
这是哭墙。
It's the Wailing Wall.
这个1967年六日战争以后。
In the 1967 war, after that war.
犹太人终于第一次踏进耶路撒冷。
The Jews once again, for the very first time, enter into Jerusalem.
那时独眼将军戴阳带着他军队进来，就到哭墙这边流泪祷告。
There was a particular general, when he came to this particular wall, he began to weep.
他们在这里说：“我们这一辈子再也不离开这里了。”
And he says, "We will never depart from this place again."
这个哭墙对犹太人来说，这是当初所罗门留下来的最后一道墙。
This is the very last wall that remained from the temple the city that Solomon had built.
所以犹太人祷告都特别喜欢去那里摸着这个墙祷告。
So for the Jews, when they pray, they particularly like to go to that wall and they would like to touch that wall as they pray.
有的人来不了，有人就用 fax 啦，或用现在用 email 了哈。请那边的 agent 帮他放进去，要交钱的。
And some people who aren't able to come physically, they will either send a fax or send an email, and they will ask somebody to pick up that piece of paper and put it in the wall.
他们认为在那边祷告特别灵。
And they feel that if their prayer
prayer works best when they're praying there.
啊，我们比犹太人又更有福了，对不对
？And we are more blessed than Jews.
我们直接来到神面前祷告。
And we can come directly before the presence of God as we pray.
但是后来有人说这个墙是希律王耶稣时代盖的，不是所罗门的时候。
And then people say that this wall is actually erected in the time of Herod. It wasn't the time of Solomon.
但是我现在带你们看真正所罗门时代的石头。
And I will show you a rock that really was made, established in the time of Solomon.
它全部在哭墙的底下。
It's below this weeping wall.
啊，我们从前进去看的时候，哇，这么大的石头。
And in time past, we go inside and we see, well, how grand is this piece of rock?
你再看下一张。
Next slide.
啊，这个石头，一个石头都这么大，这是天然的石头。
These are natural rocks that are hewn.
你们猜哈，他们现在因为提多将军来毁灭耶路撒冷的时候，很多那个圣殿的石头都被拆掉了。
When Nero came and annihilated that particular city, everything was taken apart.
现在剩下来最大的一个石头，你们猜多大？
The biggest rock that remained, guess how big it is.
再来看。
You want to take a guess?
这是当初所罗门时代盖圣殿的时候，在哥哥他山底下凿出来的大石头。
These are the rocks that Solomon had hewn out at the foot of Golgotha.
现在剩下最大的一个石头。
The biggest rock that remains today.
你们看下一张图。
That's about how big it is.
它等于两辆。像 Greyhound bus 可以坐五十个人的 Greyhound bus 这么大。
It's about two Greyhound bus side by side put together.
然后它的重量570吨。
And you can see the weight. It's about 400 tons.
所以一个波音747只能够最多带400吨。
A Boeing 747 can only carry at max load about 400 tons.
所以如果你要波音747来带这个石头的话，它插翅难飞啊，它飞不起来。
At 570 tons, the plane wouldn't have a chance to take off.
所以当我们看完这个的时候，这是真正在地上所罗门建殿的时候的殿的石头根基啊。
This is the foundation that Solomon used when he erected the temple.
然后我们再回头看以赛亚书28章的时候。
And when we come back and look at Isaiah chapter 28, the verse we just read.
主耶和华说：“看哪，我在锡安要放一块石头。
”And therefore says the Lord, "Behold, I lay in Zion a stone."
作为根基。
For foundation.
它是试验过的石头。
It is a tried stone.
是稳固的根基。
It is a precious cornerstone.
是宝贵的房角石。
It is a sure foundation.
好，所以在这里我们要看见基督是所有建造的根基。
And we see that Christ is the foundation of everything that God has built.
所以上个礼拜我们在中文组的时候，我们问了所有弟兄姊妹一个重要的问题。
Last week in the Chinese service, we asked the brothers a very key question.
是耶稣自己问的。
It is a question that Jesus asked himself.
你们说。我是谁
？Who do you say that I am？
所以我把耶稣的话转过来，我问每弟兄姊妹，也问我自己。
And I will ask each of you and myself the same question.
耶稣对你对我，他到底是谁
？Pertaining to Jesus Christ, who is he to you？
我不要标准答案。
I'm not looking for a standard answer.
我要的是你自己真正对耶稣基督的认识所说出来的。
I want the answer through.Your knowing of who he is.
所以我礼拜二祷告会的时候，我跟弟兄姊妹讲，当我每一次真正问自己的时候
，And Tuesday night, as I share with brothers and sisters in our prayer meeting, every time I ask myself that question,
到底耶稣是谁
？Who is Jesus？
当我每一次在这里默想祷告来接受他的时候
，And every time I come and meditate and I receive the truth of who he is，
我再软弱，我那个时候就得到力量。
No matter how weak I am, I find that my strength is made new。
我再灰心、再失望，我就得到了盼望。
No matter how much despair that I am in, I have hope。
我再受伤、再委屈、再痛苦，我在基督里面，我就里面找到了安慰。
And no matter how hurt that I feel, I know that I am comforted in Christ。
因为我知道我所信的是谁。
Because now I know whom I have believed in。
这个相信带给了我的力量。
And this faith has brought to me strength。
同样的，这个相信也会纠正我、管教我、责备我。
At the same time, this faith will correct me。Will steer me in the right direction.
如果他是真神，我怎么可以这个样子
？If he is the true living God, how can I remain in the state that I'm in?
如果他是又真又活的神，我为什么这么灰心，这么绝望
？If he is the true and living God, why would I fall in such despair?
到底耶稣是谁
？Who indeed is Jesus Christ?
所以当马丁路德改教在那么多的危险底下，他灰心至极的时候
，And Martin Luther during the time of Reformation, when everything just seems so dark.
他的太太就穿了一个丧服，全身黑色的丧服，在他面前走来走去。
And his wife wore a blouse just completely black, and she walked right before him.
马丁路德说：“谁死了？你怎么今天穿这个衣服？”
Martin Luther asked her, "Who died? Why are you dressed this way?"
他说：“神死了。”
And she said, "God is dead."
马丁路德一听就很生气：“你怎么可以说神死了？”
Martin Luther all of a sudden found himself enraged and said, "Why? How dare you say such a word?"
我说：“神没有死，你干嘛这个样子？”
And she said, "If God is not dead, why are you the way you are?"
活得像没有神一样。
You live as if God is dead.
弟兄姊妹，我们真知道耶稣是谁
？Brothers and sisters, if we truly know who Jesus is,
我们整个生活、整个人生、整个情绪、整个思想。都要被翻新的。
Our entire lives, the way we live, our attitude, our emotions, our mood, they will all be transformed.
今天当我们讲教会建造的时候
，When we talk about building up the church today,
我们一定要知道基督到底是谁。
We need to know who Christ is.
他是我们的根基。
He is our foundation.
所以马太福音十六章说，主说我要把我的教会建造在这个磐石上。
In Matthew chapter 16, the Lord says, "I will build my church upon this rock."
就是对耶稣基督真实的认识上。
It's concerning the true understanding and knowledge of who Christ is.
知道他是基督，是永生神的儿子。
To know that He is Christ, the Son of the everlasting God.
弟兄姊妹，我们需要主耶稣常常来开启我们，把他儿子启示给我们。
Brothers and sisters, we need the revelation of the Lord that oftentimes we do see who He is.
让我们能够起来。
That we may rise up.
所以，在哥林多前书第三章。
And 1 Corinthians chapter 3,
保罗告诉我们说他已经立好了根基。
Paul tells us that he already erected or set a good foundation.
他说从此以外没有人可以立别的根基。
He said from now on, no one can set another foundation.
这个根基就是耶稣基督。
And this foundation that he's talking about is Jesus Christ.
真的是唯一唯一唯一的根基。
He is the one and only foundation.
所以刚才我们的诗歌有一个副歌还来不及唱，我们等一下结尾会唱。
And there was a refrain of the songs that we've been singing this morning. We haven't had a chance to sing it.
基督磐石，我所稳踏，其他地位都是流沙。
As Christ, my firm foundation, all other grounds are sinking sand.
基督磐石，我所稳踏，其他地位都是流沙，其他地位都是流沙，对不对？阿爸们
，Amen。
唱很容易唱
，It's easy for us to sing a song.
我们碰到事情的时候，你就发现我们还是。到处找依靠。
And you find that when circumstances rise, we still look for help.
我们到处去找人给我们的安慰帮助。
We look for comfort from people and from other sources.
我不是说那个是错的。
I'm not saying those things are wrong.
我们当然可以去找帮助、找安慰、找鼓励。
Of course, we need to seek comfort. We need to help. Seek help and encouragement.
但是我多么希望主耶稣早一点帮助我们，愿意。直接就来找他，先来找他。
And I pray that the Lord will help us to come to know that He is the foremost, the first one that we ought to seek for and long for.
你所有在神以外，你认为可以成为你根基、成为你依靠的，有一天你终究会失望的。
And everything that you think that would be a foundation, something that you can anchor on, other than Christ, you will come to be discouraged one day.
不管是在婚姻上面。
Whether it is in your marriage,
不管是亲子关系也好
or whether it's the relationship between parents and their children,
我们中国人有一句话，养儿干嘛？防老。
Chinese has a saying that we raise children that they would take care of us in our old age.
那我们这一代已经不太敢相信了。
In my generation, I don't really trust those words very much already.
我不晓得我们是不是最后一代又会养老又会养小的。
And I don't know if I'm that last generation where I need to take care of myself and take care of my kids as they grow up as well.
很多人生病都想来到美国，想到一流的医院去看医生。
A lot of people, when they are ill, they're sick, they want to come to the States, and they want to come to the best medicine that is offered in the world.
昨天晚上我在宜林小组跟他们分享，我说全世界最有名的头颈部专家。Head and neck surgeon.
I share with our Chinese young adult group that the most famous head and neck surgeon in the world.
他说他必须很 humble, 很谦卑的跟我们讲，他说我的刀。我的病他不能再开了。
And he told me that he could not operate on me anymore.
后来有人给我介绍一个 Stanford 很有名的癌症科跟血液科的专家。
And then someone had introduced me to someone who's an oncologist.
And hematology and oncology 两个啊。Yeah, 我去见他，他六十多岁，非常多的经验。
He's in his 60s, he's very experienced.
然后我跟他讲我的病。
And I told him about my illness.
他就说我从来没听过。
And he said, I've never heard of it.
然后我就问了他三个到四个问题。
And I asked him about 3 to 4 questions.
他给我所有的答案都是 Sorry, I don't know the answer.
And every single one of his replies But sorry, I don't know the answer to your question.
所以我就只好走了。
And so I walked away.
过几天收到一个医院的账单，六百多块美金。
And then a few days later, I got a bill for about $600.
哇，一个 I don't know 值两百块，三个 I don't know 六百块。
Each I don't know was $200. The three I don't knows cost $600.
还好我只问三个问题。
It's a good thing I only asked three questions.
啊，所以弟兄姊妹，你要去依靠地上的东西。没有什么太大的。
If you want to rely on things that is of this world, they cannot help us.
弟兄姊妹，没有人可以依靠的。
And there's no one that we can lean on.
基督是磐石。
Christ is the rock.
连地上一个这么大的石头，两辆巴士这么大的石头，啊，我们都很惊讶它。
And we're amazed as we've seen this the last slide. You know, this huge rock that the plane can't even lift up.
基督是万古的磐石 ，Rock of all ages.
But Christ is the rock of all ages.
啊，弟兄姊妹，这是一个震动不了的磐石。
It is a rock that cannot be shaken.
我们是被建造在这个磐石上。
And we are built upon this rock.
然后以赛亚书接着告诉我们，它是一个试验过的石头。
And Isaiah tells us this is a rock that has been tested.
它不光这么稳。
Not only is it steady.
它是被试验过的。
It's been tried. It's been tested.
你看有一些的手机、手提电脑说是防震的。
And there's some advertisement of the phones that we carry or the laptops that we have that it will not succumb to vibration or shaking or shock.
所以他们在实验的时候就得丢它个几千次、几百次的。
And so during the trial phase, the testing phase, it would have to toss it a couple of times and exert shock.
如果表示防水的，他就得丢到水里面去。
If the watch is water resistant, they will put it in the water or.
保险箱如果是防火的，它得丢到火里面去烧，对不对
？If the safe is fireproof, then it would be burned and tossed in the fire.
这个叫做试验过的。
This is what it meant. It's meant that it's been tried. It's been tested.
而且不是只试验一次，试验几百次、几千次，甚至上万次。
And it's not just a few times, but hundreds, thousands, maybe tens of thousands of times.
而基督他是试验过的石头。
But Christ, He is the rock that has been tested.
你知道吗？这句话是我们家大儿子。三十年前，不止三十年了，我不要讲他几岁了，三十多年前生以前，神特别给我的一句话。
And it is the words that the Lord has given me, right around or maybe before when David was born, my oldest son.
那时候我跟于师母都在 Silicon Valley 上班做 IT 啊。
Pastor Nancy and myself, we were both still working and we were in the IT field.
我自己底下有好几个 project, 那么多人在我底下要管，然后这么多工作的压力。
And I had a lot of projects going on. I had a lot of people that I'm a lead to, and there's a lot of pressure from work.
然后小家伙要出来了。
And this little guy is about to emerge into this world.
我就想到生活一定会一团混乱，忙得不得了。
And I can only imagine how chaotic my life is all of a sudden going to be.
我就记得主耶稣那时候把这句话给我。
And through, as right during that time, the Lord gave me these words.
这一个石头是试验过的石头。
This rock is a rock that has been tested, has been tried.
它能够以不变应万变。
And he could be the one that is unchanging in the midst of all things that are changing.
能够让我们在一切的事情上能够得胜还得胜有余。
And in all things I can be more than conquerors.
所以你们每次小孩子要生的时候请我们为你们祝福。
So every time when you're about to give birth to your child, you bring the child forward to be blessed.
如果你们专心听的话就会发现我常常有一个祷告。
If you pay attention to my prayers, this is what I will often say.
让这个孩子的来临决定不影响爸妈爱主。
We pray that the coming of the child would not hinder the love that the mom and dad would have for the Lord.
对不对？不然我们怎么想说，谁能够使我与基督的爱隔绝呢？
Who can separate us from the love of Christ?
来一个小家伙，我们就不聚会了，就不读经了。
The birth of this little child, that we stop attending service, we stop reading the Word of God?
No.
Absolutely not.
你上个 Google, 上个 Apple, 上个 Facebook, 就不能爱主了？
You go to Google, you go to Apple, you work there, and you feel like I'm too busy, I can't serve the Lord.
生个病就不能爱主了。
If you're sick, you can't love the Lord, you can't pursue the Lord anymore.
觉没睡好，今天就不来聚会了。
If I didn't sleep well, then I don't need to go to church today.
那我跟于师母今天都应该在家睡，他早上三点多才睡，我四点钟起来就没睡。
If that were the case, then both Pastor Nancy and I would stay home and.She woke up. She didn't go to sleep until 3. I woke up at 4 in the morning.
弟兄姊妹，我们不要让任何的事情成为我们不能够爱主的原因。撒旦就是想给我们理由。
And we pray that nothing will really hinder us from coming to pursue and to love the Lord, because the enemy will throw those things at us in our lives.
所以年轻的孩子千万不要说哈，你们那个时候没有 internet, 没有 video game, 我们这个时代有倒霉。
So the younger generation, please do not use having technology and the internet as an excuse and say, you know, you old fogies, you guys don't have these kind of things.
所以我们不能好好爱主，因为有 video game.
We can't concentrate on loving the Lord because we got the temptation of video games now.
试验过的石头。
Again, this is a rock that's been tried.
然后底下说到它是宝贵的房角石。
And then it says that it's a precious cornerstone.
啊，弟兄姊妹，什么叫房角石
？What is a cornerstone？
哦，我刚才还有一个最后一个图没放。
There was a last slide that I did not show you.
这是 Philadelphia 一个教会啊，我看到他们把 cornerstone。特别放的 Jesus Christ, the chief cornerstone, 我把它引用过来。
We were in Philadelphia, we came across this building, and right when they were building it, they put this particular stone there. I took a picture, and I want to use it.
房角石
Cornerstone.
头块的房角石
The very first stone.
不仅仅讲到第一个，也是最重要的。
Not only is the very first stone the most important stone.
因为它放下去，它不仅仅成为根基。
Not only when it is set, it is part of the foundation.
它成为左边、右边、上面。一切建造的准神。
It became the standard, the guide as you continue to build to the right and to the left of the edges of the stone.
所有在他右边开始放的石头都是根据他做准神。
Every stone that is laid to its right is looking to this cornerstone as the reference.
所有在他左边放的石头全部根据他做准神。
And every stone that is laid to his left also looks to it as reference.
同样的，上面的也是跟剩下的都是这样。
And every stone that is laid above it also uses it as reference.
所以当我们讲到基督是我们的宝贵的房角石的时候
When we say Jesus Christ, he is our precious cornerstone.
他不仅仅是稳固的根基。
Not only is it this firm foundation.
他是试验过的石头。
It is a stone that has been tried.
而且它是宝贵的房角石
But it is also
成为我们的标准
precious cornerstone that becomes our standard.
所以我们所有的建造都是根据它
And everything that we are building according to him.
所以当今天教会碰到任何的事情
So when the church come across any issue,
当我们个人碰到任何的遭遇
when we individually come across any circumstances,
我们回到基督里
we always come back to Christ.
我们回到圣经里
we always come back to Scripture.
我们回到圣灵里面
we always come back to the Holy Spirit.
神把他的话给我们
God's given us his word.
基督的话就是我们最好的准绳
And the word of God, it is this line that is drawn for us.
基督今天已经住在我们心里
And Christ lives in our hearts.
哥罗西书第三章告诉我们要叫基督的平安在我们心里做主。
Colossians chapter 3 says to let the peace of Christ dwell in us richly.
他是变成裁判
And he's the judge.
对，他在我们里面做裁判的。
And he's the one that would rule, that would determine the things in your life.
要以基督耶稣的心为心。
To have the mind of Christ.
同样的，圣灵在我们里面，恩膏在凡事上教训我们。
That's the Holy Spirit who dwells in us. He is that anointing that teaches us in all things.
所以，当我们讲话不诚实，神会责备，圣灵会光照。
So when we're speaking words that are not truthful.The Holy Spirit will show us that.
当教会的方向错的时候，圣灵会来干涉，会来纠正我们。
When the church is going the wrong direction, the Holy Spirit will put us to a stop.
因为我们是被建造在一个伟大的、宝贵的房角石上。
Steer us in the right direction because we are being built on this wonderful stone.
所有凹凹凸凸的都要根据这个准神来调整它。
Everything that is not aligned to the stone that is going in and out will have to be readjusted.
有点像路加福音第三章主耶稣出来传道的时候。
Just as Luke chapter when the Lord emerged and began to preach.
施洗约翰说要为他预备道路。
And John the Baptist, he's preparing the way for the Lord.
那你说什么？他一切低洼的，就是凹下去的，都要把它填满。
And the words of God tells us that every valley will be filled up.
大小山冈都要削平。
And every mountain, every hill will be brought low.
弯弯曲曲的要变为正直。
And the crooked places shall be made straight.
高高低低的，它都要被变为平坦。
And the rough ways will be made smooth.
弟兄姊妹，你看到了没有？所有低的、高高凸出来的或是弯曲的，全部都要调整归位。
All those things that are sunken, all those things that are protruding, all those things that are crooked, they all need to be realigned and readjusted.
今天神在建造他的教会。
Because today God is building His church.
神在这里经营建造他的城。
God is building a city.
所以当我们在这里要被建造放在一起的时候
as we're being built, as we're being put together,
我们身上有很多凸出来的地方
a lot of things of ourselves that are protruding out.
像我们很骄傲，我们脾气很主观，很刚硬， 我们对人很 mean.
Maybe that we're very proud, we got a bad temper, and we're very stubborn, we're harsh toward other people.
圣灵在这里切我们，改我们。
The Holy Spirit is shaving us, shaving us smooth.
我们那些低洼的、那种自卑的、怯弱的、软弱、没信心的神，要把我们做得刚强。
All those valleys, all those self-loathing, all those low self-esteem, and God is working in our life to strengthen us.
房子一定要联络整齐，所以弯弯曲曲的要全部变为正直。
And this building has to be erect, smooth, and firm. It cannot go in and out.
基督是我们的准神。
And again, Christ is the standard.
基督是我们的 cornerstone.
And Christ is that cornerstone.
太宝贵了。
He is precious.
所以第一件事情，我们来看我们的主。
And foremost, we need to come and look at our Savior.
他是稳固的根基。
He is that firm foundation.
他是试验过的石头。
He is a rock that has been tried.
他是宝贵的房角石。
He is the precious cornerstone.
然后彼得前书告诉我们。
And then First Peter, he comes and tells us.
当基督，这个。来建造他的教会的时候
when Jesus Christ comes and builds up his church
好的第四节他说主乃活石
and he says in the fourth verse as a living stone
我们看到的石头都是死的
and every stone that we see they look like dead stone
那什么叫活石
what is a living stone
David too 什么叫活石
David do you know what's a living stone
猜猜看
want to guess
石上面加一个形容词活所以呢就是活的石头嘛全世界绝无仅有全世界只有在基督里才有 living stone
the entire universe the only one that is a living stone is Christ
你看过石头会跑的吗
have you ever seen a stone or a rock run
你看石头是活的吗
Have you ever seen a stone that is alive?
没有看过，对不对
You haven't, right?
但是在这里告诉我们说主是活的
But here it tells us that the Lord, he is living.
换句话说，这个石头是有生命的
So this rock, the stone has a life.
如果一个石头没有生命
If this stone has no life,
他的心就是石心
And his heart is a heart of stone.
所以以西结书36章说到神要用肉心来代替我们的石心
Ezekiel chapter 36, he says that the Lord says that he will give us a heart of flesh for a heart of stone.
因为我们的石心说到他没有生命说到他刚硬说到他没有感觉
Because this heart of stone speaks to the fact that it has no life, is rigid, is hard, and has no sensitivity.
这是很多时候神儿女们对主的态度对神的态度
Oftentimes, our heart attitude, even as child of God, a children of God, this is the way we are with the Lord.
没有在活的境界，生命的境界里面。
We are not in the realm of the living.
我们里面是硬的。
And oftentimes we find that we are hard inside.
我们里面没有感觉。
We don't have sensitivity in us.
唱再好的诗歌，波饼再感动，听。听神的话，就我们里面没感觉。
And no matter how wonderful the song that we're singing, we're coming before this time of communion, or even the word of God being proclaimed, our hearts just we're not sensitive to it.
就像三十多年前有个弟兄跟我讲，他说：“余弟兄，我觉得我有个绝缘体啊。”
And 30 years ago, a brother came to me and says, "Pastor Yu, I feel that there's an insulator in me."
但不管旁边人多感动流眼泪，但我没感觉。
Doesn't matter how moved people are around me, I don't feel a thing.
我们感谢主，主耶稣说我是活石。
And we thank the Lord because He proclaims that He is the living stone.
然后接着他告诉我们。
And then He tells us.
他说我们来到主的面前，我们也就像活石一样了。
And then says, as we come before the Lord, we are like living stones.
来到活石以后，第一件事情，我们被建造成为灵宫。
Very foremost, we are being built up as a spiritual house.
这个灵宫，圣经上告诉我们是神借着圣灵居住的所在。
And this spiritual house is the dwelling.Of the Lord God through the Holy Spirit.
教会是神的家
And the church is the house of the living God.
神借着圣灵居住的所在
It's the place where God dwells through the Holy Spirit.
所以弟兄姊妹，以弗所书第二章在这里告诉我们
So Ephesians chapter 2, the Lord tells us.
他说我们不再做外人，不再做客旅
And that we are no longer foreigners or strangers.
我们是 这个与圣徒同国是神家里的人。
But we are fellow citizens with the saints and the members of the household of God.
在这里讲到我们被一起建造。
Here again, it tells us that we are being built up together.
基督耶稣自己为房角石。
That Jesus Christ Himself being the chief cornerstone.
全房靠他联络的合适。
In whom the whole building being fitted together.
不仅仅是我们的准神，他也是我们的连结。
And He is not only the standard by which we are built, He is also that component that helps.Help us to be united together.
全房靠他联络的合适，渐渐成为主的圣殿。
That we are fitted together, we grow together into the holy temple of the Lord.
你们也靠他同被建造，成为神借着圣灵居住的所在。
In whom you also are being built together for a dwelling place of God in the Spirit.
所以弟兄姊妹，我跟于师母常常祷告，希望硅谷的房价能够下跌。
And brothers and sisters, Pastor Nancy and I, we've been praying that the real estate prices would actually fall in the valley.
每一次硅谷的房价涨的时候，我们就祷告叫它下跌。
And every time the prices go up, we actually been praying that it would come down.
因为太不合理了。
Because it's unreasonable.
让人来到这边没办法买到房子。
And people who come here, they can't find a place to stay or to live.
所以如果房价下跌的话，有人生气，你不要告诉他是我们祷告出来的。
If the prices really do begin to fall and people get mad, please don't tell them we're the one who prayed and made it happen.
你看，我们想在这边买一个小窝都不容易买到。
And to set up a nest, to purchase a little place, and it's very very difficult.
你想，如果神要来买个房子的话
，If you think about the fact that if God wanted to build or purchase a house，
今年的 Silicon Valley， 不久以前才卖了一个3500万的，对不起，有一个广告听说送到香港去的，这边没人买，一个房子要3500万美金啊 ，$35 million。
There was an ad that was sent to Hong Kong that no one would be able to, or no one's purchasing a house being sold for $35 million.
你说那个房子如果给神住？
You said that house was given to God to live.
神喜不喜欢？
Do you think God would delight in it?
喜不喜欢？
What do you think?
不喜欢。
No.
看是谁住里面，对不对？
It depends on who lives in that house, right?
如果是一个很爱主的人，耶稣住在他家，那当然好了。
If someone who adores and loves the Lord who's in that house, of course the Lord would happily abide in that place.
但是不管是三千五百万的房子。
Whether it's $35 million,
或是35000块的房子
，or $35,000,
在神的眼中都不是神在乎的。
In the eyes of the Lord, He doesn't care about that.
神去拣选你，拣选我，拣选我们教会，成为神的居所。
But God has chosen you, God has chosen me, God has chosen this church to be a dwelling place for Him.
弟兄姊妹，这是一个 amazing grace.
Amen. Brothers and sisters, this is an amazing grace.
刚刚我们看到所罗门建殿，不过其中剩下来的一块最大的石头。
We see but one rock, one remnant rock from the time of Solomon.
两辆巴士这么大。
It's the size of two buses put together, side by side.
那不过殿里面的一块石头。
It is but just one stone of the foundation of the temple.
所以当所罗门把那个高大华美的圣殿盖好的时候。
And we can imagine, as the scripture tells us, Solomon finished building that temple.
他一点没有骄傲地对神说：“神啊，你看我帮你盖了一个金碧辉煌的圣殿，住进来吧。”
There was not a sense of pride in him that says, "God, behold, look what I built for you. Now come and live in the building."
他谦卑地在神面前说：“神啊，天和天上的天不够你居住，何况这么小人手所造的殿宇。”
He humbly bowed before God and says, "God, heaven and the heaven above is not sufficient to be your dwelling place yet."
所以到了新约，保罗说：“岂不知你们就是神的殿吗
？”The small temple in the New Testament it tells us, "Do you not know that you are the temple of God?"
神的灵住在你们里面。
That the Spirit of God dwells in you.
我们要对隔壁说：“这里是神的殿，神的家。
”I turn to one another and say, "This is the house of God. This is the place where God dwells."
不要随便讲啊
！Don't say it casually.
讲真的。
Be real, be genuine.
这是神的家。
This is the house of God.
我们要一起来爱这个家。
We need to come together to love this house.
更重要的是属灵上真实的爱。
More importantly, the spiritual genuine love.
更不要说我们最近看到很多的地方被小孩子、被青少年破坏，把家具弄坏，看得很痛苦的。
And not only do we see that a lot of places that are being damaged, destroyed by young ones.
在这边，所有的人。不是只是看到外面的建筑。
And everybody who is here, we pray that our eyes do not simply see the outward construction.
神要叫教会成为基督荣耀的彰显。
And God desires that the church would be the glorious manifestation of Christ.
不要说不要破坏东西了。
Do not talk about just damaging anything in this building.
任何人看到地上有纸屑都应该捡起来的。
Anyone, when we're walking in this building, we see trash or debris on the ground, we should pick it up.
任何人看见神家有问题有需要，我们把自己把破口堵起来的。
Anytime we see a particular need or something that is leaking or a hole, we need to be the ones that fills up that hole.
这是神的居所。
Because this is the dwelling place of God.
这是神的家。
This is the house of God.
我们居然成为 spiritual house 灵宫。
And we are spiritual house for the Lord.
哦，弟兄姊妹，这是一个真的是一个。荣耀的思想。
Brothers, this is a glorious thought.
来到神家都要跑着来，感谢神。
We need to run into God's house and be thankful as we come to Him.
不是说离开这里神就不同在的，神跟我们每一个地方都同在。
I'm not saying that as we leave this place, God's no longer with us. God is with us, no matter where we are.
但是神儿女们奉耶稣基督的名聚集的时候，这是一件特别的事情。
But the children of God in the name of Christ, as we gather together, it is something special in the sight of the Lord.
神的宝座要在我们中间。
God's throne is established among His people.
神的儿子要对我们说话。
The Son of God will speak to us.
圣灵要在我们中间运行的。
The Spirit of the Lord will move among us.
所以我们上次讲到底什么叫做神的国，扩展神国。
And when we talk about what does it really mean to expand the kingdom of God?
耶稣说神的国是看不到的。
And Jesus says that this kingdom is not something that you see by sight.
神的国就是你们。
Because the kingdom of God, it is you.
就在你们心里面，就在你们中间。
It is in your heart. It is in your midst.
所以我说，什么时候神的旨意通行了？
And when I say, whenever the will of God is able to be accomplished,
那就是神的国。
And when it is through, it is the will, it's the kingdom of God.
什么时候耶稣的生命在我们中间彰显了？
Whenever the life of Christ is being seen through us,
那就是神的国。
It is the kingdom of God.
什么时候圣灵的工作在我们中间运行自由了？
Whenever the Holy Spirit has his freedom in our midst,
那就是神的。
That is the kingdom of God.
弟兄姊妹，这是 spiritual house， 这是灵宫。
Brothers, this is a spiritual house, a spiritual building.
所以我们成为活石，就被建造成为灵宫。
As we are made into living stones, we are built up to be the spiritual house.
我们能活，是因为我们放在这块活石上。
We are living because we are anchored upon the living stone.
什么时候我们跟基督离开了，我们主观的经历跟他离开了。
Whenever we are separated from Christ, this subjective feeling that I am apart from the Lord.
就是我们中国人常讲的一句话。
Oftentimes, the saying in Chinese.
看看你那副死相。
Take a good look at the way how dead you look.
枝子离开葡萄树，干掉了。
When the branches are severed from the vine, it withers.
没有生命。
It has no life.
我这个人跟基督离开，我就不是活石。
This person, when I am separated from God, I'm no longer living.
人家碰到我，我就是实心，就是那么刚硬，那么多的问题。
And when people touch me, that they know that I am dead, I am hard inside.
当我真在基督里连于他的时候，不一样。
When I am united, connected with Christ, when I am in Christ, I am different.
电器不插在电源里面没有用的。
Any appliance is not plugged into the source, it cannot function.
因为它是活石，我来到它的面前，我们也变为活石。
Because he is the living stone, as we come and be built with him, we become living stones.
所以来到教会的时候
，So brothers and sisters, when we come to church,
走进大门以前
，Before you come into the door,
或是你一早起来
，Or from the very first waking of your in the morning,
抖下尘土。
And shake off this dirt.
世界一切的烦恼、捆绑、忧愁丢在后面，我们来敬拜神。
All the worries, all the doubts, everything in your mind, cast those away as you come to worship the Lord.
这个叫 living stone.
And this is called a living stone.
我真的希望你们有个 fellowship 叫 living stone.
Oh, how I pray that there would be a small group that is called.
每一个来的都是活的。
That every time we come, we are alive.
把耶稣的生命、耶稣的祝福、耶稣的性情带到聚会里面来。
That the life of God, the nature of God, the blessings of God would be brought to that gathering.
接下来他们做圣洁的祭司。
And then we see that they are made into a holy priesthood.
能够借着耶稣基督奉献神所悦纳的灵祭。
That through Jesus that they may offer unto the Lord the holy sacrifices unto him.
有一句话我不晓得是不是女人发明的，但是讲得真好。
I don't know if these words were invented by women, but it was as very well put together.
他说男人盖房子，女人把它变成家。
It says man would build a house, but women are the one that make it a home.
Amen.
Amen. Come on now.
再问一次，阿爸们。
Do you amen?
好像女生多一点，弟兄不阿们吗
？Brothers, can't really seem to hear your voices.
跟你讲，如果没有姊妹的话，一个空壳子有什么意思
？Yes, without our wives, this house is just but a shell.
啊，所以一个空洞的圣殿，如果约柜不在，神的同在不在，那是一个空洞的会幕。
The temple of the Lord does not have the ark of God in it, then it is an empty shell.
所以以西结书第九、第十章，神的荣耀离开了圣殿。
We see that in Ezekiel chapter chapter 9, as he portray this image of the glory of the Lord departing from the temple.
因为里面的人没有真正敬畏侍奉神。
Because the people within that building, they did not truly worship and serve the Lord.
所以不光我们成为活石，成为一个灵宫。是神居住的所在。
Brothers, not only do we become living stones, a spiritual building where God's dwelling can take place.
我们里面要有侍奉，要有敬拜。
And we pray that there would be genuine service, genuine worship from our lives.
所以我们每一个人都是君尊的祭司。
So that's why every single one of us, we are royal priests.
每一个都是侍奉神的人。
And we are, each and every one of us are those who serve the Lord.
每一个人都是可以侍立在神面前的人。
And every single one of us, we need to know that we need to stand before God.
弟兄姊妹，我觉得我们如果用信心把所听见的都调和的话
，Brother, I truly believe that if we really mix the words that we've heard with the faith that we possess，
我决定相信我们生活有太多太多的改变。
And I truly believe that there will be many transformations in every areas of our lives。
你在你现在所在的公司跟公司的董事长。见过面坐下来谈过话的请举手好吧
For those of you who has actually sat down, have a lunch with your president or vice president of your company, can you raise your hand?
所以你是董事长。
So
所以你谈过大公司还是小公司小公司 okay.
My brother says it's a small company.
Okay. 有没有人跟谷歌啊跟 Facebook 啊跟 Apple 的人见过面吃过饭
Are those VPs at Google or Apple or Facebook, anyone had lunch with them?
没有吗
Nobody.
更不要说跟总统了
Not to say the president.
虽然你可能不喜欢跟他吃饭
Maybe you don't particularly like him. You don't want to have lunch with him.
但是弟兄姊妹，你地上一个名人，连见个面都见不到
Somebody who is famous, who's renowned in this world, you don't have an opportunity to be with.
宇宙的主宰
But the author of the universe.
让我可以侍立在他的面前
He enables me to come and stand in his presence.
路加福音第一章七十四节说，我们既然从仇敌的手中被救出来。
Luke chapter 1 verse 47 says that we have been taken out of the hands of the enemy.
让我们可以在他面前终身坦然无惧的用圣洁公义来侍奉他。
And that we may come and without we can serve him boldly.
我在宇宙的主宰面前可以自由进出的。
That before the author of the universe, I may freely enter into his presence.
弟兄姊妹，荣耀啊，真的是荣耀啊。
Brothers and sisters, this is glory. It is glory.
你真看见他是谁，再看看你公司的小老板，你不怕他了。
If you truly come to know who God is, and then you come and look at your boss, you won't be afraid of your boss.
我不是要你不尊重他，还是要有礼貌。
I'm not talking about not respecting him.
但是他算什么？
But the sense of who is he compared to the Lord God?
在工作上，我们讨神喜悦，讨大老板的喜悦，就坦然，不要有压力了。
And when we're at our work, we know when we're doing what we're doing to please the big boss, then we don't need to be afraid anymore.
这是我在上班的时候的一个秘诀。我专心讨大老板的喜悦，地上的老板我不在乎他。
The secret of me, for me, when I was working, that as long as everything that I do, I am pleasing the big boss up on top.I don't have to worry about pleasing anybody else.
我跟他们关系很好，但是我不怕他们。
I have a very good relationship with them, but I am not fearful of them.
因为我知道他上面还有中老板，还有大老板，还大大老板，还有万王之王。
Because I know that above him there are other bosses, there are other presidents, and above all of them there's someone that's the bigger boss.
我们今天做祭司，尊的祭司来侍奉神。
Yes, we are holy priesthood as we come to serve the Lord God.
所以年长的弟兄早就告诉我们，所有其他的职业都是副业。
Our elderly brothers have told us that all our other occupations there are secondary.
我们的正业是做尊的祭司侍奉神。
Our primary job is to be this royal priest to serve the Lord.
所以我们前两天还在想到我们几乎2005年吧，我们买会所的时候。
And a few days ago, I was thinking back about 2005 as we were purchasing this property.
啊，那时候教会有将近30个人说，只要神清楚呼召他们，他们愿意辞掉工作出来侍奉神。
There are about 30 people that said if the Lord clearly calls them, they will come out and serve the Lord.
我们非常感动。
We were very touched by that.
那时候我们开始的一年的一个培训的一个计划叫做 AAA 啊 ，AAA 这个仆人训练。
We had a training session that started. That was the acronym AAA AAA.
我不晓得你们还记不记得那三个 A。
Do you remember what those A stand for？
啊，今天我们立位记正好要讲祭司承接圣职，这是太重要的事情。
And today in our Sunday school, we come to the book of Leviticus, talking about the made ready of the priesthood.
你们如果来不及听回家，一定要补听。
If you do not have the opportunity to listen this morning, I pray that you would listen to the recording.
在这个教会，所有的侍奉要来就来真的。
This church, everything that we do it with a genuine, sincere heart.
第一个 A 讲到 appointed by God.
The very first A stands for that we are appointed by God.
我们是被神所召出来的。
God is the one who has called us.
啊，虽然你不是祭司，虽然你不是全时间传道人，但是在新约里面，每一个都是同盟天召，被神召出来的。
And maybe you're not a priest and you're not a full-time minister, but every single one of us we've been called out to serve the Lord.
你们要有一个荣耀的感觉，我是被神提名召出来侍奉他的。
And have a sense of royalty that God has called me by name to come and to serve Him.
第二件事情。
And secondly,
anointed by God, 要被神来膏。
And that we are anointed by the Lord.
我们需要被神分别为圣，被圣灵膏抹。
And that we are separated from by the Lord, that we are anointed by the Holy Spirit.
让我们服事里面带着膏油。
That in our services, that it is filled with the anointing of the Lord.
第三个 approved by God.
And thirdly, that we are approved unto the Lord.
希望我们所有所做的事情能够讨神的喜悦。
That everything that we do, we pray that we would bring delight to Him.
所以弟兄姊妹，当我们今天就提这两件，基督是宝贵的房角石。
And again, the theme this morning.The Lord Jesus, He is that precious cornerstone.
不仅仅讲到他是独一的根基，稳固的根基。
Not only is He that firm and only foundation.
是那个试验过的石头。
He is that rock that has been tried.
他也是房角的头块石头。
And He is the very first stone, the cornerstone.
成为我们一切生活侍奉的标准。
It becomes the standard by the way we live, by the way we serve.
成为我们所有众圣徒的连结。
It becomes the connection for all of us as we are united in Him.
全身靠他联络的合适。
That the whole body is knit together by Him.
第二个讲到我们是活石。
And secondly, that we are living stones.
我们之所以是活石，因为我们的主是活石。
And we are living stones because He is alive.
所以我们被建造成为灵宫。
And yes, we are built together as a spiritual dwelling place, spiritual house.
神借着圣灵居住的所在。
The Lord dwells through the Spirit of God.
同样的，我们成为圣洁的祭司。
And we are also holy priesthood.
借着耶稣基督献上神所悦纳的灵祭 spiritual sacrifice.
That through Jesus Christ, that we may offer up unto Him the spiritual sacrifices.
我们不光是 spiritual house,
and not only are we spiritual house.
我们也是君尊的祭司。
But we are need to remind ourselves we are also this holy priesthood.
我们唱诗，我们祷告，我们在教会任何的事情都是 spiritual sacrifice， 都是圣洁的祭都是灵祭。
And everything that we do, whether we sing, whether we pray, every service that we offer unto the Lord may be a spiritual sacrifice.
能够讨神的喜悦。
That we may please Him.
我们再来唱 cornerstone.
We want to close this last song, cornerstone.
好，希望我们唱的时候，我们真的有一个特别的感觉。
And we pray that as we sing, our hearts are sensitive, our hearts are open to Him.
充满生命、大能、圣洁的 cornerstone.
That this cornerstone that is full of life, full of power.
充满了爱。
That is full of love.
充满了能力，充满了得胜。
That is full of victory.
我们建立在他的身上。
That to know that we are founded upon the stone.
Let's rise and sing the song together. My hope is built on nothing less.
My hope is built on nothing less than Jesus' blood and righteousness. I dare not trust the sweetest friend, but wholly trust in Jesus' name.
Sing that one more time, my hope.
My hope is built on nothing less than Jesus' blood and righteousness. I dare not trust the sweetest friend, the holy trust in Jesus' name. It's Christ alone, cornerstone, weak made strong in the Savior's love. Through the storm, He is Lord.
When
we are united and connected to this cornerstone,
所有的软弱变为刚强。
All those who are weak are made strong.
所有的灰心失望变为盼望。
All those who are in despair now has hope.
所有的失败软弱被他赦免。
All those who are weak and was fallen are forgiven by him.
我们所有的担心害怕，他用平安来替代。
All of our worries he replaces with peace.
我们需要这个 cornerstone.
Yes, we need this cornerstone.
我们也希望我们都成为 living stone.
And how we pray that we are all made living stones.
我不晓得在我们中间有没有福音朋友，你还没有信耶稣。
I don't know if there is anyone among us who have not yet put their faith in Christ.
你愿不愿意接受这位伟大的神成为你的救主？
Are you willing right now to receive him as your wonderful savior?
成为你人生 稳固的班的根基。
To be this firm foundation for the rest of your life.
也把这个荣耀的生命赐给你。
That He would give to you this glorious life.
如果有这样子的人，你在位置上把手举起来，不要管别人。
If there's such a person, we ask you to lift up your hand.
有没有这样子的人在位置上把手举起来
？Is there anyone?
对耶稣，我愿意认识你，我愿意接受你。
And say, Jesus, I want to know you. I want to accept you.
我再问最后一次，有没有这样子的人，请你把手举起来
？One more time. Is there anyone among us?
好，我们祷告。
Let's pray together.
主耶稣，我们的心何等的感谢你。
Lord Jesus, how our hearts thank you.
当我们还死在罪恶过犯中的时候
，Yes, while we are still dead in our sins and our trespasses.
你就为着我们死在十字架上。
You died for us on the cross.
你的血洗净了我们所有的罪。
Your blood has cleansed us of all of our sins.
你更把你那荣耀得胜圣洁的生命赐给了我们。
And even more so, you've given us that glorious and victorious life.
成了我们每一个人稳固的根基。
And you have become our firm foundation.
成为那个试验过的石头，能够让我们凡事得胜有余。
You've been that rock that has been tried, and we are more than conquerors through you.
你也成了我们宝贵的房角石。
And you have become the precious cornerstone.
让我们这一生能够跟你发生关系。
That for the rest of our lives, that we are united with you.
谢谢你。
We thank you.
让我们也都成为 living stone, 成为活石。
And yes, we pray that we are all living stones before you.
和你同被建造。
That we are built together with you.
主啊，巴不得在这里的每一个人都是真正侍奉你的祭。
Oh Lord, how we pray that each and every one of us, we are priests that are serving you every day.
巴不得这块小小的地方真是你的灵宫。
And we pray that this small place would truly be a spiritual dwelling place for you.
人在这里能够遇见爱，遇见神的同在。
That we pray that when people come, that they may come to know your love, to know your presence.
人在这里可以得到救恩，得到生命。
That they may come and find salvation, that they may come and find life.
我们谢谢你。
We thank you.
奉主耶稣基督的名。
Yes, in Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Amen.
好，请坐。
Please be seated.